Welcome back to part 7 of Watch Me Play Fire Emblem Awakening for 3DS. We are doing the Donner side mission. Let's see. This guy has a bow. Let's try attacking him with the axe guy. HP, strength, magic, skill, defense increased. Well, at least one of us is impressed. Man, level 6. Awesome. Okay, let's go ahead and attack him with Chrome here. Take him out. What'd you say?
You can't attack with two guys at once.
Yeah, you can. You do a double attack. But I'm not really sure of the requirements of it. Let's see.
All you need to just be standing next to each other.
Yeah, something like that. Sometimes they do it, sometimes they don't. Okay, there he is. Oh yeah, I paired him up with that guy. Let's see if we can... Nah, let's keep him back. Heal herself. Let's have Donna team up with this guy. Skill will increase and luck will increase. Okay, let's just go attack him and see what happens. Bronze Lance. Hopefully he can kill this guy and get some experience. Dang it! Thank you. right to Killer Lance. What? They can get treacherous. Uh-oh.
You're alright.
Oh, no, he's going to take Lisa. Jeez. This again. Actually, we should see if we can, someone can trade with, okay, let's send Lisa, somewhere else. How about here, and we can have her heal. Magic speed, luck, resistance increased. Okay, so what's this? Oh yeah, I think I took Quistis off. Or is that Quistis right there? Yeah, that must be Quistis. Oh yeah, I gave the bow to the bow guy. Use this to restore 20 HP. How come I can't use it? What the heck? Let's trade this with Lisa, yes. Yes, gave her the elixir, so now she'll be able to heal herself all the way. Oh yeah, I was gonna see if I could send someone like Chrome maybe to trade with Dawn. How'd this go? Oh, he's got Vulnerer. Oh, Donno has Vulnerer. Can't say that word. Okay, so Donno can heal himself. That's actually good. Maybe I should do that. Okay, let's, send Donno to see if we can attack this guy again. There's one more and he can kill that guy. Good thing I sent him there because he protected Lisa. Yes, come on, kill him, Donny. Okay. Let's have Donny, even though he's really injured, but I think he'll kill this guy in one hit. Let's have him attack the brother, and hopefully he'll level up. We're getting close to it. Yes! Yes! Haha. Kills one more guy, he'll be leveled up. Okay, so let's, yeah, Lisa, she's so low on health. Oh, well, let's have her, heal Chrome. Thank you. HP, strength, skill, speed, resistance, increased. I must admit, I've outdone myself. You got a door key. Nice. It looks like I'll be able to heal, bro. What? Oh, what the heck? Not know that could happen. Crap, so now she won't be able to level up at all, I don't think. Spot right there so I can level up or get whatever's there. Okay, now I can send Don out here. What in tarnation? I ain't seen nothing like this back on the farm. You got Orson's hatchet. Awesome. Okay, let's pair him up with Donnell again. So is Lisa just completely useless, like she can't attack anyone now, or what? Let's hope I can... Oh man, so she can't attack. Everyone out of the way, and hopefully they'll attack Donnell. Beat that guy. Get her way out of the way. He's got the door key. Donald's not gonna be able to kill that guy though. Oh yes, we can go here and attack that guy. Thank you. Miles almost leveled up. Send her way over there. Don't want Christmas to die. Give him a Volan, or give him a Volan Elixir. That way he'll be able to heal all himself all the way. Oh crap, he's right there. I wonder if that guy over there can reach him. I don't think he can. Let's hope not. Oh good, he went to Chrome instead. The other guy. Ha, yes! Donald, counterattack. Counterattack again, kill him. Yes, he leveled up. HP, magic, speed, luck, defense increase. This little piggy's learned some new tricks. Awesome. Yes. Holy crap. Okay, let's have him heal himself. So let's move him where? Let's move him here. Yes! Let's have her take the elixir. Yes, let's have Donald attack him. Alright, Donald's gonna level up. Yes, I'm excited.
Victory time.
You got a chest key. Okay, so Donald, that's second death, but he didn't level up, so he still gotta do a little bit more battling. How to use a Wilt's bow. Have him use the vulnerary on himself to kill him. Kill Virion. Awesome, now he's out of the way. Oh, that guy was able to shoot an arrow through over the edge. That's how he was able to attack. Thank you. have Donner get that again. That shining space. Okay, now she can heal herself. Elixir all the way healed. Haha. Send down into the space here. I've been taking me some combat lessons. I got a lot to learn, but I'm getting better. Gained 24 experience. Oh, yes. Now he's even that much closer to leveling up. He's almost there, son of a gun. Oh, this guy has the chest key. Or was the other guy has a chest key? Well, it's Donna that has a chest key. Join my team for sure. Okay, so someone needs to take out that guy up there. Can't move any of them there. So is this the boss guy? Thank you. Let's hope Donald doesn't die. Oh, jeez.